Hey, this is Chris Coburn, creator and host of The Thrill Seekers, and I'd like to welcome you to part one of Meet the Thrill Seekers. This is a video designed to let you meet the cast and crew, as well as learn about the inspiration behind The Thrill Seekers. So sit back, relax, and enjoy our first set of interviews for Meet the Thrill Seekers.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Okay, so the concept for the Thrill Seekers video series I've had for many years, pretty much since I was a younger kid. When I was little, I always used to be able to go to Disney World because my parents had tickets. So I always used to go. I always used to absolutely adore all the rides. Riding theme park rides was great. And as a creative kid, I always came up with my own ideas for rides. And I can't say I've grown up in that sense because I still do. I mean, every time I have an opportunity to go to a theme park and experience everything that I used to love as a kid and more, I love it. I mean, theme parks are amazing places. They're just so much fun, so lively. There's always tons of things going on. It's just a blast every time. And so as an adult, I decided, you know, why not capture this moment? Why not record footage of a bunch of other teenagers and adults who are just going nuts? I mean, having an absolute blast with friends at theme parks. I mean, that's fun. But not only is it just going to be for fun, we'll record a bunch of crazy stuff, but how about we give you a few tips and tricks that will help make your next theme park experience more enjoyable? So that's where the Thrill Seekers came in. It's a series I've always had in my mind and haven't been able to actually capture until now. So that's where the Thrill Seekers came from. It's a concept that's been bubbling in my mind for a long period of time. So in terms of casting, I had to get people who I knew would not only make good people to be on camera, but would also just be fun. I mean, I had to get people who I know would go nuts. I mean, that's part of what makes the Thrill Seekers so awesome, is we have people who know what they're doing. I mean, they know about theme parks. Plus, they love going crazy. That's part of the fun of it. So, I assembled what I thought was an absolutely amazing cast, and I'm pretty sure you'll agree. All of them are great in their own ways. They're amazing friends of mine. And I had an absolute blast working with them for the various Thrill Seekers episodes. So, let's meet them, shall we? Let's find out what they think about theme parks in general and working on the Thrill Seekers.
Let's see. I really like the whole atmosphere, the environment. You know, it's a lot of... Only thing I don't like is the prices. The prices suck. But, I mean, there's so much to do. It's large. It's a lot of people. It's amazing, really. And, if you ever get the opportunity, or anybody, make sure you go. Free ticket or not, or if you're spending money, even though that's the worst part about everything.
I like theme parks because they're cool.
I like theme parks because there's roller coasters. And I don't have to give my mother.
They have cool rides. And high prices.
They're more exciting than sitting at your house.
That is very true.
They're more fun than I am.
Yeah.
You can take weird pictures and people don't think you're crazy. Like they do in Walmart.
Yeah, if you took weird pictures at Walmart, then...
Then they assume you're in a play.
Yeah.
At least they do in Englewood.
There's lights.
Well, let's see, Thrill Seekers is pretty spontaneous, it's wild, it's crazy, it's fun, and very informative, tells you a lot about the parks, and you should be paying attention more. That's about it.
Mm-hmm.
I absolutely hated it. It was so boring, and I don't know why. It's so random.
I don't like being filmed, and I haven't been filmed since I was 8 in Arizona.
I'm just kidding. Yeah, I love being filmed. Yeah, we're only doing this
for Chris. If he wasn't our best friend, we would not be being filmed right now.
No.
We would be happily asleep.
Or I'd rather be playing with these leaves over here.
He's good, go.
Alright, well that's going to do it for part 1 of Meet the Thrill Seekers. Look for more interviews in part 2, as well as the season 2 premiere to come soon in spring of 2009. I'm Chris Coburn, thank you for watching, and we hope to see you on more episodes of The Thrill Seekers. Are we human, or are we dancer? My sign is vital, my hands are cold, and I'm on my knees looking for the answer. Are